few arms are on a knob. Let's sew up the ears. We'll sew the ears on round 5 of the head. Counting from the top, let's check the position. This is round 5. We'll sew the ears on round 5 of the head like this. Let's start sewing. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric. And finally, cut off excess end. Make some adjustments. Please sew up the other ear in the same way, spacing 2 ears 10 stitches apart, bilateral symmetry, counting 10 stitches. Two ears are sewn up. Then sew up the tail. We'll sew the tail to the back of the body on rounds 14 and 15. Let's check the position. In this position. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric, and finally cut off excess end. Cut off excess end. The tail is sewn up. Next, we'll embroider the nose and mouth. Take a section of red yarn and split it into two strands. Then we embroider the bunny's nose and mouth in this way. Thread the yarn tail through the needle. Then we embroider the bunny's nose and mouth in this way. Pull the yarn tail out from the same stitch. Make some adjustments. Cut off excess ends. Okay. Finally, apply some blush. The bunny is completed.